I saw by a friend.
I came through a friend at the gym. Well, it's something that I would never have thought of doing under normal circumstances, and as it was like a free group session and you didn't have to be, you know, signed up for anything. If you liked it, you could carry on, or if it wasn't, it didn't matter, you could just sort of like dissolve.
And I started because I just thought it would be great fun, and I found it great fun and thoroughly enjoyed every minute of it.
Sexy.
A lot more confident.
That is just fun. We've just really enjoyed it.
Guess we're confident.
Yeah, confident.
We're not quite confident on our own yet, though, are we? Well, I don't know the moves still. I can't remember them when I go home at my age.
Yes, we're definitely going to Wednesday night to Vanessa's classes at start 6 to 7. And really looking forward to it. So we can say we join in and have a go, and it doesn't really matter what people think. If we're there for ourselves.
We're all in the same boat when we come here, aren't we? You know, we've not done it before, and we didn't know anybody, but as when we went to the door, there was actually some people we hadn't seen for 20 years. It was our old computer teacher, so, you know,
it's surprising, actually. Yeah. Conversation goes on, and then you get to know people and start talking and that. There's some really lovely ladies here. They've all been having a good go, and they've had a good fun, we've had a good laugh. I've never met this lady before, but now we're friends.
Once again, never forgotten.
I've absolutely loved it. It's been such fun, lovely bunch of ladies, and the attendance has been superb. Normally people sort of tail off after 2 or 3 weeks, but my goodness, they've most of them been here every week, and great fun, and they've all progressed. It's nice to see. Definitely more mobility, more ability to isolate different parts of their bodies, and the willingness to perform. I mean, that last performance you saw, she just did it spontaneously. She said, I want to dance, put something Indian on, and so she did. So it's that, and a lot of going to carry on belly dancing. It is good for confidence, so yeah. Yes, I teach Wednesday night in Ramsgate anyway, in Delphi. Greek restaurant on the harbour. So I teach my intermediate 7 to 8, but I'm starting a beginner's group 6 to 7.
It's enabled me to network with other people and other ideas with Ageless Thanet small business groups. There's a Ramsgate small business group that we've met. And they're looking at other things that Ageless Thanet can do for people on the planet. It's generated more business for me as a result, yes.